at this time of year, all of the banks of the Nile would be covered with tables and people with their children and music. And it's really heartbreaking to think that this year, all of those beautiful memories that I and my sisters and brother and our friends have along those banks of that river, that the children today are, yeah, sheltering on the floor with their parents. I called my cousin a couple of days ago, and that's exactly what she was doing, Jake. She was talking to me on the floor with her children around her. And I can't imagine having to survive that with small children. And I can't imagine having to survive that at a time of year that is supposed to be a time for families to come together, for people to be so divided, sheltering in their homes on their own. It's really difficult to think about, actually.